bother you, Mr. Dayton?
Quite all right. Come on in.
Well, this isn't exactly a social call. A couple of prisoners escaped from the county farm. I'd like to search your property.
Well, you don't have to waste time asking permission. Go right ahead.
Well, I've already given the grounds a once over. I was wondering about the area within the electric fence.
Around the rocket ship? Not much chance of their getting past the fence without our knowledge.
I don't know, Mr. Dayton. These are a couple of pretty smart boys. Didn't expect them to get past the prison fence either.
Thank you. we go to the moon and we come back, that means we're heroes, doesn't it? What do you think?
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you. Okay, mister, you got a deal.
All right, then, let's get going. First thing I want you fellas to do is to change into clothes you'll find in that locker over there.
Why didn't I think of this before?
Fire can't burn without oxygen. Believe it or not, there's oxygen in this cave. Go ahead and take your masks off. It's okay.
Thank you. Bid you welcome to Olanda. I am Lido, high ruler of our humble domain. I am told you are intruders from an unknown origin. I look forward to hearing of your journey, but there will be time for that. Now you must rest and partake of our hospitality.
What gives? I mean, where are all the men around here? Don't you even have a boyfriend?
You are the first man I've ever seen. But I'm told we used to have many.
Well, honey, we've got to catch up for lost time. Hey, are these real? Sure do. They are real. You gotta help me find the way back. I gotta get something to put all this stuff in. Oh, one more thing. Don't tell the others about this, you understand?
I understand, but I do not think the secrecy...
Don't think, honey. Just be beautiful.
Thank you.
Don't leave. I'd like to talk to you.
Yes.
I was just noticing it. It seems lighter out there now. It was dark when we landed.
Well, the sun is approaching.
Oh, do you have days and nights like we do on Earth? I mean, how often does the sun shine?
Oh, too often. It comes around every 17 nemlos. We fear the sunlight because our surface has no atmosphere and the heat is intense. Only the rock creatures can survive it.
Now, my slave, you will release the gas in the caves. And it will be your hand that destroys the Earth people. I command you, release the gas.
Oh, wait a minute, Lon. Put your masks on quickly. The oxygen is escaping.
But what about Gary?
He'll have to find his own way.
You think? They're after us. Come on, we gotta get out of here.